John Cotter taught us that there's three reasons why people might resist change. They don't understand it, they don't like it, and they don't like the person bringing the change. And that people respond emotionally before they respond logically to change. So when you bring about change, do you explain how it benefits the company or them and what they care about?